So this is a pastel green 5 litre. I'm going to cut up first around the wall. So I've cut around the whole of the living room, sorry, the bedroom. I've cut around the sockets. Most of the sockets I've cut around, cutting. But what I've done is I've left the trim. I haven't cut around there. Reason is because there's a lot of dirt on the trim and I don't want my brush to pick it up. So once I've given this a clean around the trim, the top of the door trim frame, all around, I'm gonna then do another cut in. So I'm gonna give all this trim a good clean all around. And I've got some very liquid in there. One of the other reasons I'm cleaning is because I don't want any marks to bleed through the first coat. Everything should be sound and clean. So a bit of this needs to be cleaned up to the best of my ability if I can. The other thing is, these knee pads are really good, although they do move about a bit. It's really comfortable. I'm gonna get up again. And yeah, they're very good. I keep them underneath because I don't want paint to get on them.